Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. I'm thrilled to have you here today as we dive into another exciting topic in the world of computers. So let's jump right into it. We'll be discussing a common issue that many Windows 10 and 11 users encounter, computer overheating. Stay tuned to learn some valuable solutions to fix this problem, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel and leave a comment and interact with our community. We always appreciate your support. Let's start by understanding what causes computers to overheat in Windows 10 and Windows 11. There are several factors that can contribute to this issue. One common cause of overheating is inadequate cooling within the system. This could be due to a malfunctioning or underperforming cooling fan, insufficient thermal paste application on the CPU, or an improperly designed cooling system within the device. Overclocking, which refers to increasing the clock speed of your CPU or GPU beyond the manufacturer's recommended settings in order to achieve a higher performance. Now, while overclocking can boost performance, it can also generate excess heat, leading to overheating if not properly managed. Running demanding applications or performing resource-intensive tasks for extended periods can put quite a significant load on your CPU and GPU, causing them to generate more heat than usual. This heat, if not dissipated efficiently, can lead to overheating. Over time, dust and debris can start to accumulate inside your computer, clogging up the cooling fans, heat sinks, and vents. This buildup then restricts airflow and impairs heat dissipation and can eventually cause overheating if not cleaned regularly. Remember, addressing the root causes of overheating is essential to maintaining performance and longevity of your computer. So now that we've covered the reasons behind Windows 10 and Windows 11 overheating, let's move on to the solutions that can help tackle this issue. One effective solution is to use the built-in Power Troubleshooter tool within Windows. Here's how you do that. Press the Windows key and I together to open the Settings menu, select System, and then select Power and Sleep from the left-hand side menu. Click on the Additional Power Settings link. In the Power Options window, select Change Plan Settings next to the power plan you are currently using. On the next screen, click on Change Advanced Power Settings. Now, in the Advanced Power Settings window, locate and expand the Processor Power Management option. Expand the Maximum Processor State option and ensure that the On Battery and Plugged In values are both set to a reasonable percentage, such as 80%. Then click Apply and click OK to save the changes. Close all of the windows and restart your computer for the changes to take effect. By adjusting the maximum processor state, you can optimize power usage and potentially reduce overheating issues. Give it a try and see if it helps in resolving the problem. Another method to address computer overheating is by running the System File Checker, or SFC scan. Here's what you need to do. Open the command prompt as administrator by right-clicking on the Start menu and selecting Command Prompt Admin. Type sfc/scan now and hit enter. The SFC scan will now check for any corrupted system files and repair them automatically if possible. This process may take some time though, so please be patient. The Deployment Image Servicing and Management, or DISM tool, can also help in resolving overheating issues. Open the command prompt as administrator. Type DISM/online/cleanup image/restore health and press enter. The DISM tool will now scan your system for component store corruption and automatically repair any detected issues. If the previous solutions didn't resolve the overheating problem, then you may consider reinstalling Windows. Open the Settings menu by pressing the Windows and I key. Select Update and Security and then navigate to the Recovery section. Under Reset This PC, click on Get Started. Choose either Keep My Files or the Remove Everything option, depending on your preference, and then follow the on-screen instructions to reinstall Windows. Updating device drivers is crucial for maintaining proper system functionality, including the cooling systems. Here is how you update your drivers. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand the relevant categories such as Display Adapters or Processor and then right-click on the device. Select Update Driver and then follow the prompts to search and install the latest drivers from reliable sources. Optimizing your computer's power settings can help prevent unnecessary heat generation. Access the power settings by clicking on the Start menu and selecting Settings, then choose System and navigate to Power and Sleep. From there, you can adjust the power settings to balance the performance and energy efficiency. Additionally, consider disabling or modifying the screensaver settings, as certain screensavers can consume system resources and can contribute to overheating. Proper airflow is essential for maintaining optimal temperature levels, so make sure you position your computer in a well-ventilated area and avoid obstructing the vents. Placing your laptop on soft surfaces like beds or cushions can block these vents, leading to restricted airflow and increased heat buildup. Instead, use a hard and flat surface such as a desk or laptop cooling pad to ensure adequate airflow to the device. If the computer's CPU tends to run hot, you could consider underclocking it. Underclocking involves reducing the CPU's operating frequency to decrease the heat generation. This can be done through the computer's BIOS settings or through specialized software provided by the CPU manufacturer. Keep in mind that underclocking may result in slightly reduced performance, but it can help keep the temperatures under control. Windows 10 and Windows 11 often come with pre-installed app or suggested apps that run in the background, and these consume system resources. Removing these unnecessary apps can help reduce the workload on your computer's CPU and other components, resulting in lower heat generation. To remove these apps, click on the Start menu, right-click on the app that you want to remove, and select Uninstall or Unpin from Start. Leaving your computer running for extended periods of time without activity can lead to unnecessary heat buildup. It's advisable to shut down your system properly when you're finished with your work. Shutting down allows the computer a chance to cool down completely and conserve energy, contributing to a longer lifespan for your hardware components. And that's everything. Thanks for watching our video on how to fix computer overheating in Windows 10 and Windows 11. We hope you found the information and solutions provided helpful. If you've enjoyed this content and you would like to see more of it, then don't forget to subscribe to the channel and turn on post notifications so you never miss an update. We also value your feedback, so please leave a comment below and let us know if you have any questions or suggestions for future topics. Until next time, stay tuned, stay cool, and keep your data safe. Remember, if you'd like to explore further, then type yes in the comment section, and we'll see you soon.